have the drone up and are ready to film the whale for photogrammetry assessment of the whale's body condition. And we're waiting for the whale to surface, and the pilot is searching the scene for the whale. The whale then surfaces to breathe, and the pilot moves the drone toward the whale's location. You can see the propellers spinning as the drone moves towards the whale. So the drone arrives at the whale's location, and the pilot puts the camera in nadir, where the camera's pointing straight down. The pilot centers the whale in the field of view, and the whale immediately begins her lunge feeding sequence. The whale is traveling here at about 3 meters per second, then slows down a bit as she first rolls to her left side and turns toward the left in order to see the prey patch clearly. The whale eyes the krill patch with her right eye at a distance of about 18 and a half meters away, and this is 6.5 seconds before she actually strikes the patch to feed. Then she performs one full fluke beat cycle and rolls in the other direction onto her right side and begins to line up the patch to eat it. The whale reaches maximum acceleration about 1 second before strike, and this is followed by her maximum head inclination a half second before the strike, just as her mouth is beginning to open. The krill then begin to flee here when the whale's mouth is only 2 meters away, and you can see the krill try to leap away from the onrushing whale. At strike, the whale's mouth begins to open at her maximum speed of about 3.3 meters per second. The whale opens her mouth to its widest gape of 33 degrees, 1.5 seconds after the strike. At this moment, her head is also at maximum upward head inclination, and the whale has maximum deceleration. Unfortunately, the whale's head goes out of frame here. The whole thing happened really quickly, about 4 seconds from when the whale opened her mouth to closing it. So the pilot did his best to respond quickly and film optimally. The whale then rolls back to center and descends like an airplane without taking another breath until she surfaces 2.5 minutes later.